qu'elles s'organisent. My name is Emma, and I'm on hair washing duty today. How are you doing? Oh, good. That's lovely. Are you enjoying your experience with us so far? Great. What are you having done? First, I'm going to take off your cape and I'll place a towel underneath just to stop the water from dripping down your neck. Okay. And then I'll have a little brush through your hair and we'll get on with the wash. Okay. I'm going to give you a nice massage as well. I do like these capes. Nice and soft, aren't they? Yeah. We've not had them in for long. We just started with them and we've had some really good feedback. This is your towel. Not a straight bit around your shoulders. Two times. How's that? One of my favourite brushes, and it's going to feel really nice on your scalp. But all I'm going to do is brush through so that I can get my fingers into your scalp and give your hair a really good wash. Alright. seen you here before, haven't I? I do actually normally do the cuts, but my regular customers aren't in today, so we take turns on the hair washing, and I really enjoy it as well. A nice feel on the scalp. So I'll just wet the hair first and then we'll go in with the shampoo and conditioner. I've chosen, according to your record, a nice strengthening shampoo. It also has some rosemary in for extra strength and hair growth. It's a very popular one. It's lovely and moisturising. Smells wonderful as well. And we have the conditioner to match. Your hair will be nice and silky soft after. It's all natural organic products as well. Okay, so just hit the tap. Our temperature. All right. Perhaps a little cooler. Okay. How about that? Okay. Warm, isn't it? Not too much. We'll actually finish, if you like, with a cool wash. It's really good for your hair. Just a little cool rinse. If it's too cold, we'll stop, okay? scent. Temperature's okay. Do a second wash. Would that be okay? Tonight, second wash. Shampoo is so popular that we're running out, so just bear with me one second. Malcolm? Yes, I wondered if you would just order some more of this. I'll just pop it on the list. Uh-huh. Okay. I know, it's so popular. Should we? Yeah. Okay, thanks. Alright. Feeling okay? How's your neck on the sink? It's quite good. We have these nice rests as you can feel. They're comfy. So I'm just going to condition your hair now, and once the conditioner is all through your hair, then we'll go for the massage. Alright. Do you have any sensitive areas around your scalp you'd like me to be careful around? Okay. Well, just keep the pressure quite light. Yeah. Okay. Nice and relaxing. comment tu vas planter sur le massage. Yeah. The pressure is okay. Rinse that off for you now. And I'll use the same temperature, okay? Thank you. So are you ready for a little cool wash? A cool rinse? Just a short flow of cool water down your hair. Okay. It'll be nice, I promise. It's very light, isn't it? So I'll just have a brush through the ends and get your hair ready for your hairdresser, okay? I've got this very gentle brush for that. It's a wet hairbrush, but I won't go really far into your scalp. I'll just tease away very, very gently on the ends. Here we like to use these lovely soft hair wraps rather than a big towel. They're microfiber and a little better for your hair. Okay, so I'm going to pick one. I think this one. Sit on your head like this and twist at the front, gather the hair, twist at the front and clasp the button on the back there. a little wet around the neck. It's always worth doing. Bring a towel underneath. Just sit a while until your hairdresser is ready for you. Okay, put your feet up as well. It's nice. Just relax a little, and she'll be along in a moment. It's really good to meet you. Anytime you want to book and I'm doing hair, you're more than welcome for me to cut your hair for you as well. Yeah, anytime. Alright, you take care.